Our target site is near the German border. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
I'm on the move.
Looks like the crash site is dead ahead. We should expect heavy resistance here. There's no telling how many hostiles were on board. Approach the craft with caution and attempt a breach if possible.
Okay. Got it covered.
On my way. Got it covered.
Heading out. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Yes, Commander.
Commander. Got it covered.
Moving to position. To that location. Cover going out.
Roger that. Enemy in sight.
Guardian craft is still intact. They've got some kind of energy field protecting parts of the ship. I'll have to look for an opening.
Impact like that, at such a velocity. The materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any.
Location confirmed.
Coming from that creature are like nothing I've ever seen.
You can study it when it's dead, Doctor. Let's take that thing down.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have been generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Need to find some new cover! There's heavy fire in this zone!
Good to go. I feel, Commander.
Got it. Move it.
Copy, moving on target. Heading out. On Overwatch.
To have vanished.
Mission accomplished.
Welcome back, Commander. I wanted to speak to you about our current fleet of interceptors. It's crucial that we keep several of these aircraft on high alert. We'll need them to intercept any future alien contacts, and it's likely we'll suffer some losses in the process. I think it's also worth mentioning that even a full squadron of interceptors will do no good against our enemy if we don't know where they are. Additional satellite coverage will be required before we are able to detect alien craft elsewhere on the planet. Engineering, should you wish to build additional satellites. Goodbye, Commander.
Solid copy.
Solid copy.
I still can't believe Dr. Vallen expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece, much less alive.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Commander, I realize our troops have to put their own survival first, but every alien we use explosives against is one less opportunity to recover new artifacts.